I'm Jim Paymar from the Long Island Business Report. As the region faces many challenges in the new high-tech world, we look at how Long Island is working to stay ahead of the innovation curve and foster the next generation of business in the race to compete both in America and around the globe.